Good morning, Chamblee Bulldogs. I'm David Alcree. We're back with your Chamblee City News. Today is Monday, February 6th, and Chamblee Swim Dive had their state tournament this past weekend. The boys finished in third, and the girls finished in second. Congratulations to our Swim and Dive team out there. Chamblee Wrestling will have their state tournament coming up this Thursday through Saturday in Macon. Go look to our wrestling team. There's a PTSA meeting next Thursday. All parents are encouraged to attend. Now we're going to take a quick break to check the weather with Hayden. How's the weather, Hayden?
Today we have temperatures ranging from 45 degrees to 65 degrees, with rain in the forecast. Back to you, David.
Thanks, Hayden. Now we're going to take a look at a quick Phantom of the Opera commercial. Finally, we have your quote of the day. Hate is too great a burden to bear. It injures the hater more than the hatin'. That's all for today, Bulldogs. Enjoy the rest of your day, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.